In this video we are going to talk about top 10 ways to make money online during the COVID-19 economy. So before starting, please like this video and subscribe to this channel for our future updates. You're looking to generate some additional money during this time of coronavirus prosperity. In this video, we'll show you 10 business ideas that you may implement immediately. If you are one of the millions of Americans who have lost their jobs as a result of the coronavirus pandemic, you are facing obstacles that have not been seen in years. With unemployment reaching levels not seen since World War II and the continuation of shelter-in-place rules, competition for the few jobs that are available is strong. Experts advise thinking outside the box, whether it is starting your own business or accepting a part-time job to tide you over while you hunt for full-time work opportunities. Here are the top 10 ways to generate money online. Number 10. Internet research and surveys. Spending your spare time on the internet or doing online surveys is another option to earn money quickly and conveniently. Internet research, according to International Living, is a good method to earn an extra $1,000 to $2,000 per month part-time if you're searching for a side job. Install the GME website on your computer's browser, and every time you click on a search result, you learn money. You can also make money by participating in GME surveys and sharing your thoughts on various products. Survey bots, Survey Junkie, and Valued Opinions are some of the other survey websites available. Alternatively, you may create a series of little financial rewards while on the go. Travelers can earn up to $600 more each year by merely listening to music and carrying out other chores using the new app Current, according to the company. Number 9. Create a money-making blog. Do you have a specialty in a particular field? Create a blog and post your recommendations. If you have a lot of experience in the travel industry, consider what you can offer. You may be an expert in either luxury travel or low-budget travel. Can you give me any pointers on how to go about different hobbies, such as hiking or shopping? The International Living website suggests that the more particular you are in your search, the easier it will be to attract an interested audience and make money from your website. Number 8. Type for cash. Do you have a quick typing speed? Transcribing is straightforward. Through the use of headphones, listen to an audio file and type it out. It is recommended that you type as quickly as possible when working as a transcriber for International Living magazine. Instead of being paid by the hour performed, transcription tasks are compensated by the audio hour, the length of the audio file, the audio quality, background noise, the accent of the speaker, and the speed at which people talk all have an impact on the amount of time it takes to complete a transcript. One audio hour can be completed in 4 hours of work by the average transcriber, who types between 75 and 100 words per minute on average. One audio hour can be completed in 4 hours of work by the average transcriber, who types between 75 and 100 words per minute on average. Number 7. Become a freelance proofreader. Another lucrative internet occupation is that of proofreading. Most translation services will pay a proofreader around 25% of the price of a translated document, according to International Living. Translation agencies charge around $75 for a 5-page conventional business document, according to a source. As a result, proofreading the same material, which takes around an hour, pays between $18 to $20. You have the option of working full-time, part-time, or around the clock. Number 6. Try dropshipping. Have you ever heard of the term dropshipping? It is a type of retailing in which the vendor does not really maintain a physical inventory of goods. As an alternative, when a consumer places an order, you purchase the item from a third-party vendor, who then ships the item straight to the customer. This means that you will never have to spend a single dime on storing your products or maintaining your inventory, says International Living, in their advice. Plus, you'll never have to worry about buying products in bulk and hoping to sell enough to make back your money. It is possible to implement this strategy through the use of online selling platforms like eBay or Amazon. Number 5. Turn your interests into a podcast that pays. The International Living website claims that podcasting does not have to be a difficult thing to undertake. Having a microphone, a laptop, and free recording software on hand can ensure that you're up and running in no time. Furthermore, podcasts do not need to be broadcast on a daily basis. Once a week is optimal, and are more effective when they are short in duration. Profiting from a podcast can be accomplished in a variety of ways. Commercial sponsorship is the most apparent example, but you can also use it as a platform to promote your own products or services if you like. Number 4. Become a copywriter. interested in earning a good income no matter where you live, whether it's in a property by the sea in Latin America, a historic European city, or even on an island in Greece? Copywriting may be the ideal job decision for you at this point in your life. Copywriting is a multi-billion dollar industry, according to International Living, which describes it as awash in potential. It also has an urgent need for new marketing messages, and one of the most appealing parts of the freelance copywriter's lifestyle is the possibility to get paid in United States dollars while being able to live virtually anywhere in the world. Number 3. Create how-to videos. On the International Living website, it is said that YouTube has emerged as the go-to source for a wide range of video courses and guidance in recent years. Instructors can monetize their videos by charging a subscription fee or password-protecting content that is only accessible to paying customers, according to the author. Here's the story of a real estate agent who made $100,000 in 1 month by posting videos on YouTube, and who shares some of his most effective strategies. If you want to find appropriate search terms, start typing how to, your topic, into YouTube's search bar and pay attention to the phrases that emerge in the autofill drop-down box that appears. Make sure to use the same keywords in your video title, description, and tags to increase the likelihood of your video being discovered. Number 2. Get crafty. In the case of those who appreciate arts and crafts, it may be possible to transform their passion into a source of additional income. If you have the time and resources, you can make your own jewelry, handwritten cards, print t-shirts, upcycle objects from around the house, and even design beautiful terrariums to sell on websites such as Etsy if you have the desire and ability to do so. Depending on the craft, some will sell well and generate a profit, while others will not. Before you begin, look at what is already available on the market, how much it sells for, and how that compares to the amount of time, effort, and money you would expect to spend on it to determine whether or not you will be able to turn a profit. You can also find out how much competition there is and figure out how you will differentiate your own crafts from the rest of the pack. Number 1. Sell your photos. If you're interested in photography or have a large number of images stored on your computer's hard drive, you might want to consider selling them online. Businesses are publishing a disproportionate amount of web material at the present, so the proper photos and themes could help you earn some extra money in the near future. As an alternative to uploading hundreds of landscapes and only selling what you have, take a look at the types of photographs that business websites, news websites, and blogs have been using over the last several weeks to get some inspiration. Try to create graphics that revolve around those topics and remain on top of what's popular at the present in the industry. Stock photography websites such as Shutterstock, Alamy, Getty, and iStock get a commission off of sales and allow users to find your photographs through keyword searches on their websites. What do you think about our video? Please let us know in the comments area below. If you enjoyed this video and would want to hear from me again, please subscribe and turn on the notification before leaving. Thank you for watching us.